Deirdre Brock.
Attorney General excuses recent comments by members of this House as simply the expression of robust critical views. But wouldn't you agree that, in fact, those who were arguing recently that Brexit would give back control to the UK courts and the UK Parliament have now completely U-turned and are actively working to undermine those institutions?
No, I think that's a ridiculous assertion, in fact. I mean, the reality is that what we who believe in leaving the European Union have fought so long for is to return to the United Kingdom the power to chart its own course, ungoverned by unelected or other institutions in the European Union. Now, how we arrange our constitutional arrangements is a matter for us, and it should be a matter for us. It should be a matter for the democratic assent of all the peoples of the United Kingdom. So I don't believe for a moment that this government or this side of the House is trying in any way to avoid that. What we're trying to do is make sure those powers come back to the British people where they should reside.